Srimati Vedavati Prabhakar Rao, trained in classical, lyrical and melodious music on the AIR. For the Bhaktaranjani programs in Vijayawada, Hyderabad, Bangalore and Delhi AIR stations, she rendered many traditional and new devotional songs. Numerous compositions of great poets like Devulpalli Krishna Shastri, Vinjamuri Sivaram Rao, Rajinikanta Rao, set to unforgettable tunes by eminent music masters like Eman Sankara Shastri, Palagummi Vishwanatham, Voleti Venkateswarulu, Chittaranjan were rendered by her. She has also set to tune many kirtanas and songs. Her Doordarshan performances starting from the inaugural function in 1978 are very popular for more than three decades. She has rendered period music for Sanskrit classic Adi Shankaracharya film with music by Dr. M. Balamurli Krishna and a few other films. Her records of Telugu Meera Bhajans, Suprabhatams and Lali Patalu are household tunes. She has rendered more than 50 concerts abroad including Tana and Atta festivals in USA and musical events in London, Canada and in Middle East countries. Gifted with a voice of rare depth and melody, she has been hailed by the critics and the media as born for music in Sweta Kokila. She was a recipient of the Lalita Sangeeta Visarada by AP Kala Vedika, Samsthana Saraswati Puraskaram from Prapachan Telugu Samakhya, Telugu Mahila Puraskaram on International Women's Day 2006 and Mahila Utsav 2007. She is accompanied for the evening's program by Sri Dinakar on violin, Sri Dattatreya on flute, Sri Jayakumar Acharya on tabla, and Sri Satyendra on talam. Thank you very much. Start the program with Kasaradi Shatakam.
Kasaradi Shatakam Lonu, Oka Padyam to Prarambhistha. శేషుడు దేవులపల్లి కృష్ణ శాస్త్రి గారు రచించిన పదములే చాలు రామ, దీనికి సంగీతం శ్రీ పాలగుమ్మ విశ్వనాథం గారు కూర్చారు.